And there's so many freaking spiders here, man.
You know black folk don't like spiders.
I know, man.
There ain't none but black people here in Atlanta.
We're gonna give you spider killing 101.
First, you need one of these ones.
You can get these at your local Walmart or Target, depending on where you live. Let me teach you how to hold the thing. You gotta take your left hand, your opposable thumb should be directly 1 inch below your index finger. Yup, and you wanna grab it directly on the base. Okay, like so. It is absolutely necessary to do about 10 or 17 beer curls. Like so. See, as you can see, I'm only on number 5. They are very difficult.
You boom! The hell out of this motherfucker. This is the proper way to hold it. And with all of your fucking might, you smash. One more time. You smash.
Boom!
One more time.
Boom!
The boom's a little delayed. One more time.
Boom!
There it is. Good? That was all good. Right. That was the point.
Those things, they grow to be about 8-10 inches long.
So, I suggest you go to your local Walmart or Target. Get you one of these spider killer motherfuckers.
Those spiders do not have a chance. Unless you get yourself one of these.
Well, they... What you meant was the spiders have a chance unless you get one of these? The spiders don't have a chance unless you get one of these motherfuckers.
Get you one of these spider killer motherfuckers.